Shahbaz Naveen from Sunrisers Hyderabad addressing the media. Firstly, congratulations on a great win and for qualifying for playoffs, and also for a great day on the field today for yourself as well.
Thank you very much.
This was an all-crucial game for you guys. It was a do-or-die game. How did it feel to perform for your team so well today?
It always feels good when you're performing for your team, and that too in this crucial match. So as a team, as a player of this team, I felt really nice, and to contribute during this stage of the game, so I felt really good.
Coming into the game, what was the pressure like, and what was the team talks leading in?
Yeah, we have a little bit of pressure because this is a crucial match for us. But as you know, we have won last three matches and we were having that momentum. So we felt like we took it as another match. And if we will do everyone does their things. So I feel it will be really, really easy for us to win.
In the absence of Bhuvaneshwar Kumar, Sandeep Sharma and T. Natarajan have performed really well for the team. A word on their performance and how they have led the bowling attack.
They've been bowling really exceptionally, really well in this for us after Bhuvi went after the injury. So I felt they're doing really great job, and that to bowl in those crucial time at that crucial time whenever there is first six overs or Natu is bowling in the slogs. So I felt they have done a great job for us team. Yeah.
Considering the fact that Mumbai is known for their batting and also they were the leading on the table, how does it feel to win against them to qualify for playoffs?
It really feels good when you are defeating such a good team and a strong team in the pool. So it felt really, really nice doing that, and I feel it gives a lot of encouragement to our team.
Can you also talk a bit about your bowling and how have you maintained the rhythm, and how have you helped the team, and how you've been training for the occasion as well?
We have been training really hard in the nets and during the practice also, and Murli sir is helping us, even Lakshman sir, even the coaches and all the management, they're very, very good, and they motivate each and every player. Either you're playing or you're not playing, they're always there for you. And as a player, when you're not playing, it helps you to that when somebody makes you feel that you are important in this team. So I feel that helps everyone in the squad.
Thank you so much, Naveen, and best of luck for your next game.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.